What's up everybody, Eric the Joker here, and I'm back with another Just Cause 3 video. I decided to do Just Cause 3 because I figured, why not? I haven't done it in a while. I only made one video of Just Cause 3, and I've been watching it lately, and I really wanted to do it. So, I'm sorry I haven't live-streamed at all during the week. I probably could have done it Tuesday or Wednesday, but since getting back from school, I've been piled up with work and homework, and it's just been chaotic. So I'm just trying to get all the settings set up here. But we are currently at 4,415 views. That is amazing, guys. That is just amazing. We're at 81 subscribers. That is also amazing. So you guys have been helping me out a lot. But shit, that's not what I want. But yeah, I want to talk about it a little bit first. My 4K view video special got copyrighted by a song that I used from the game. So I'm pretty pissed about that, and I'm thinking about calling Rockstar about it, which I'm probably going to do because I want you guys to see it. But yeah, because I already filed a dispute, and they saw that the dispute was valid. And they disagreed with my dispute. I said I've used this song from Rockstar Games. They've allowed me to use it in the game. They've allowed me to put it online. So, I don't know. But, I don't know if it's gonna let me live stream. Yes, it is. Never mind. What am I talking about? Hope you guys have been having an awesome week. Alright, so today we are going to continue from last time. It was just the beginning. So we're going to liberate some stuff. We're going to liberate some towns. And then we will liberate some towns, do some missions. And then, how about we go here? Alright, let's go to work. Actually, what I want is gear mods. Alright, come on. Okay, I don't care. Okay. Blah, blah, blah. Progress. Alright, whatever. Alright, so let's go there. Let's liberate it. Hey, Aaron. Is that a weapons case I saw? Where is it? Oh, whatever. So it is right there. I'm just gonna run away. This car makes sense. It's raining. Alright. Let's liberate this town. Like to aim. Oh no.
Rebel activity reported. Get to the following coordinate immediately. Yeah, now.
Alright. Let's go see what other shit. Oh, yep, they definitely see me. Where else? What else? There we go, right there.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
Another speaker, I see one over there. But firstly, I have to get rid of this. Booyah, Skadoosh!
Down with the general, up with the people.
Did I get the statue? Because.
Resume normal duties.
Legs. Alright, whatever. So it says I got it. Oh, come on. Okay. Let me reload. Jump. What the fuck? Get up there.
Each day, we build our nation together.
Oh, really? That's nice to know.
Symbols of power, protecting us from the evil.
Alright, there's some billboards somewhere. Yeah, I mean, I haven't played this game in such a long time. I really wanted to play it.
Attention, all units. Rebel presence suspected.
Should I grab that? Nah, I think. I don't know what you're doing. Oh, shit!
We need more men!
Get out of here! Yo, we gotta go, we gotta go! Let's jump out of here! Woo!
This is dispatch, sending ground reinforcements to you.
Okay. Ooh, hold on.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him. Understood.
There we go.
We are providing additional manpower at your location.
All right, now we gotta look for billboards.
Target lost.
I'm here.
I don't see where the fucking billboard's at. Ow, what the fuck? Oh, poop. Oh, right there. Come on. There she goes. Boom goes the dynamite. You know what I'm saying? Booyah! How do we get over there? Oh, shit. Get up! Go! Activate what? Oh, let's bring in some rebels. Call in the rebels. All right, now run.
Support inbound. Hang in there, ground team.
Oh, shit.
Do not let him escape.
Leave me alone. You can't run in this game. You can only fucking walk. Run this man over. Booyah, skadoosh.
Reinforcements on the route.
All right, billboard.
Target is at large. Reestablish visual contact immediately.
So hard to drive. All right. Alright, let's turn around. There's a couple more generators. So I think I have to go back to that spot where I was at. Hey, rebels. How's it going? Oh, that's already a pigeon.
We've lost visual contact. All units, pan out and search.
Hack this up. Hi. Oh! No! No, I thought you died! Now it says hack this. Alright, we're just gonna keep hacking these. I wanna kick you.
Target
Where's all this stuff at?
Chopper support to contact point.
Oh no. Oh no, you don't. Leave me alone. It says there's another generator somewhere. Oh, weapons. Perfect. Is that it? Oh, definitely not.
Additional troops inbound.
I think we got it. Did we liberate it? Yeah, we did. We liberated the police station. Alright. You bet. Oh, no, 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 you don't. Excuse me. What are you doing? What you doing?
Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
No, stop calling reinforcements, damn it.
We have additional forces converging on your position.
Alright, yes, so there is another generator.
Pursue aggressively.
Alright, what the fuck? What is going on? Yeah, why don't we get in here? I wanna grab somebody and jump. Get over here, you fag! Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go! Alright, start shooting shit. Alright, that guy's dead. Just gotta find it. I don't know where it's at.
I got this.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Keep it straight. I'm opening fire.
He's over here somewhere.
Steady the wheel.
Yeah, that's gotta be a billboard. It's a billboard somewhere. Up there it is.
I want to see some action.
Unable to locate target. Terminate search.
Now we have to go raise the flag. Raise the flag! Yeah! Woo! Nice!
One step closer to
freedom. We've liberated our first. Oh, look, fireworks! Woo! Alright.
I keep thinking about driving. I love driving.
Friends, I have good news. The town of Alba has been liberated. Rico and the rebels have...
Stop playing the music!
The revolution continues.
Oh, that's fun. All right, let's go. Alright, so what's next? Alright, so we've liberated this. Why don't we go to the garage? Alright, where's the garage? I need a waypoint. Okay, could you move? And you.
The Aquila, we can't do anything with that vehicle.
Alright. You suck. Alright. Let's go liberate another spot. Why don't we go... excuse me, here. Alright, fine. That's cool. We liberated our first town. If you guys really want me to do more Just Cause, I'd be glad to. But I'm probably gonna do some Rainbow Six Siege over the weekend because you guys loved the last one. No, thank you. It's a fucking tractor. Screw that. Oh, great. Oh, we're here. Okay. Alright. So let's see if we see any billboards in the park. Alright, so no billboards. Looks like we've already started on this town a little bit.
The fraudulent, the traitors, and the gossipers, let us root out the impurities in our midst.
Let's go up.
As our fire can burn bright and clean.
Oh, what the fuck? Okay, yep, I'm dead. Get up! Get up and run, damn it!
All available units to these coordinates. Repeat, all units to these coordinates.
Ah, oh, shit! Go, get on the roof! Shoot it all the way from here. Got that one.
Re-establish visual contact.
Over there. Alright, you know what? Fuck, I'm just gonna make it over. Alright, there we go.
Target is still at large. Find him.
Cut it! Damn it! Go! Whoo! Alright. We're all the way at the top. Don't have much ammo left. I don't see any generators in here yet. Gonna need some ammo. Let me go down there. Did I say do that? Good. Activate. Activate what? Alright, we're activating something. Bitches, how's it going? I'm just gonna, you know, run over here and, gotta run. It'd be nice if we went a little bit faster. I didn't get any ammo from that. Fuck. Oh, shit, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh, oh, oh. Get out of here. Run! Damn! God damn it. Looks like I'll have to start that one again.
That's useful.
At least they got full ammo, right? Get in it!
I left my sunglasses on the dashboard!
Oh, let's take a shortcut. Maybe this is a very bad shortcut. Still runs. Just in a very bad way. 1 second, everybody. Oh. Ah. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh well. No. Ow, shit. I gotta get used to it again. What the fuck?
Rico, I see you're at Vita Electra. They built this place in 8 weeks using prison labor, yet none of its power goes to the people. Get in there and blow up everything. As a rule of thumb, military assets are painted red, so go to town on that stuff.
Let's do this.
Oh, they got a sniper up there.
Take out those satellite dishes.
Hello. How you doing? Satellite dishes, he says. Oh, there's one.
It appears to be a service outage.
There's two. Actually, why don't we just... Come on. Blow up.
Your fuel tank is so nice, Rico.
Gonna blow up anytime soon? Let's see. Oh shit, not you. Why don't you get off there? I'm shooting you. Alright, fuck it. It's fucking useless. It's useless. Dead? Yeah, he's dead. Alright, okay. Anything over here? Yes. I think I got those. That's it for over here. Alright, let's see. Ooh, this will definitely come in handy. Ooh, didn't get it?
Tire out and fire.
Hold Earth. It should keep exploding. Alright. Wait, what the fuck? I think I got them. These fuel tanks still. Did I get all of them? Thank you. I can't see over there. Don't you just hate it when you can't see? Yeah, I think I got all of them. Disabled. Let's go. Jump! What do we have to disable?
Hit the second one before the system resets.
Where is it again? Oh shit, sorry! Go, run! What the fuck? What the hell? Get up there! We don't have much time! What am I looking for? Oh, fuck! Damn it! Do I have to go do that again? Because I didn't know where the hell it was. Alright, now I gotta go over here. Oh, good, I fixed that. Spider-Man, bitch. Come on, come on, come on. All right, we have to go up. Fuck, 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 fuck. Let's go. It's not how I expected this to go. Disable it! Now I can disable the turbines! Fuck, let go! Shoot the goddamn thing! Now run! I don't have much ammo left. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. All right, now I gotta go look for the last one. Booyah! All right, so it's right over here. Okay. Hurry, 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 hurry. Oh, I didn't finish this one off. I'm gonna die if I don't run in here. I wonder where the fuck this leads me. Huh. All right. I have no ammo, like, nothing. I better start shooting them. Weapons. I'll take your ammo if you sense it happening. Stop it! You're a bad boy. How you doing?
Adios, amigo.
Okay, now what, now what, now what? Where am I going? Oh, damn. I just got all of them in one shot. There's another heat exchanger somewhere. Alright, so I'm looking for two more. Where is it? Where is it? I don't know where it's at. I looked everywhere. I don't see heat exchanger. Ooh, look, there's a helicopter over there. Yep, it's over here. I knew it. I knew it. It's the ones that we didn't do. You need to fuck off, bro. Again? Oh, come on! Come on, come on, come on! Let's move. Stop it. Oh my God. Booyah, Skidoo. Yes, we liberated it. Oh, finally. Finally! We should leave, maybe. we take that helicopter we saw?
What is the situation? Respond!
Since you took out this base already, we filled it up with the stolen chunks of Direvelo's infrastructure. Want to get in a little practice in the art of chaos, fratre?
Wait, what the fuck did I just do? Oh, what the fuck? I didn't mean to do that. Oh, man. All right, whatever.
Greetings. As part of our beloved General DiRavello's public works initiative, he's decided to raise Vis Electra and move towards a greener energy economy. It's just some routine controlled demolitions, nothing to be concerned with. Like the fact that some armed man just took away my cell phone. Viva Medici!
Bolding through the walls of the Vis Electra, now there are mines building everywhere. Even after we finally won this revolution, it will take years to make Medici safely. I heard rumors that up north, DiRavello has invincible tanks.
Alright, so let's see. So we just liberated this. Why don't we go over here?
That can't be real.
Grab some weapons real quick.
I understand we're in the middle of
Hey, what the fuck? Hey!
Nice to get a day off every now and then, don't you think? I haven't slept more than 3 hours in a month. I'm starting to work on my brain.
Hey, you too, man. Come on. You can probably... Okay, you can't fit. All right. On our way.
When I was young, I never dreamed of this. The way it is now, if you want action, fight in the general.
Headed to your way, Puerto Rico.
Those balaclavas tell you everything you need to know about the deal. No legitimate.
They drive for you. Oh, that's sick. They drive you to the waypoint. Oh, that's cool. They'll drive you to your waypoint. That is awesome. I did not know that.
Our family had a farmhouse to the north.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
Now what we have is a crucial outcome.
We are sending ground support to your location.
This is good.
That weapon protecting the command center did a number on our unit when we got to probes. Lost a lot of good men, which we should never have tried.
We've lost him. Get back to your post.
My driver's just running shit over.
Send me the wheel!
Alright, I'm gonna have him go to... Drive!
Report the hostiles in the area. All units respond.
Oh, get in! They're all gonna die and I'm not gonna have a driver. Come on, guys! Get in the truck and use the gun! I'll get us out of here. Jesus!
We've lost visual contact. All units, fan out and search.
Did I just get this thing stuck? Yep, well, shoot him, man. We are stuck. Yeah, we're stuck. I better run. Well, I've lost my whole team. Oh, right in front of me.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
Alright. I think I remember being here.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
All right.
Attention all units, target escaped. Stay alert.
Bring everything you got.
Oh, are my rebels here? You want to jump in already? Oh, nope, you're dead. Fuck you.
Sending additional ground forces to your location immediately.
I have to go blow up that van.
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
I can find him.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
I'm gonna lose him. I'll lose him.
The target escaped. Return to your posts.
Now all I gotta do is find that van and blow it up. Where's that van at? There's somewhere. Oh, God damn it! I swear, the controls in here. Hold on. Oh, it's here. May as well kill him, right?
This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcements on route.
There it is! Here, you piece of shit.
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
No, what the hell am I doing? Come on.
A messenger for our target escaped. Resume normal.
Booyah! Yep, saw that one coming.
You'll have to do better than that.
I heard that the farmer down the road is boy with
North. Raise the flag!
Dimas made us these gadgets. They use a vehicle's speed to power up. Then they explode.
Yeah!
I'm not sure if that's on purpose, but it's great for blowing up DiRavello's forces. Wanna take a whirl?
Shut up!
Run!
Can I call in a drop? Alright. I guess not. So we have to find another one. Why don't we go... there.
I've just been notified that Rico has wiped the DRM from the town of Fortaleza. Vive la revolución, my friends.
Alright, so I want to go find... the police station, which is right over there where the armored van is going to be at. There's my old car. Grab some ammo. Alright, I guess this'll have to do.
Hey, Rico.
You're my hero. Cool. I'm gonna grab a couple more guys. Alright, one more. There we go!
You wouldn't believe all the stuff we found confiscated in the Policia stations last week. Once we split up all the weapons and ammo, we just started handing stuff out to whatever townspeople were there.
I'm not even gonna shoot him. When I get back, I will. Going pretty well. I only died once. Ah, shit!
Is equal only to have his troops. If we can get him to overreach, we'll have our chance.
You know the real reason the army hates us? It's because we look way cooler than they do.
I'm surprised this truck is still alive. Alright. We are still going. A helicopter. All right, hopefully the guys get it. Unless they start shooting. I think I'm just gonna go myself. Oh, I have to liberate this place too? I guess I do. Oh, there's a billboard. Let's go liberate it. I gotta land here. This looks like it's a pretty big pain in the ass. Man. And there goes the sun. Oh, no. I think I have to liberate that. I think I have to liberate this. And you know what? We'll come back. This is where my waypoint is actually at. Yeah, that's where my waypoint is at. Okay. Yeah, let's go.
The police stations have been taken over by the VRS. Take them back. These are not Lucia. These are Di Ravello's thugs. Violent and stupid.
Okay, this is not fun. How the fuck am I supposed to land this piece of shit?
Hang in there, ground team.
Jump! Oh, shit. That guy didn't die? That's bullshit. Gun you. I think I just have to go open the door. Just activate it. Okay, there we go.
That's it. I'll raise the flag.
All units, we have reports of violence. Initializing search protocol. Find the target as soon as possible.
I'll take that. There's no weapon. So raise the flag.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape. We've lost visual contact.
Raise the flag. Raj. Yeah, bye-bye. Yes.
One town at a time.
One day, you can go all over.
Are there guys in here?
Have a vineyard.
All right, let's go. Wine.
That's what my family used.
Manaya has been set free, my friends. The Di Ravello militia, or as it's more often called, the DRM, has been tossed out. Vive la revolución, mi
padre. Get in.
My brother is in the general's army. With all the meals people he says make power and order are the two tenets of freedom.
We had a captured soldier kill himself in his holding cell the other
day. Oh, it's full. That's why. Okay. All right, we've liberated this whole spot. All right. That is an accomplishment. Oh, boy. All right. Why don't we go here?
Pray the army's interrogation tactics would be used on him. Contact with the army. My feet are killing me.
Sometimes I feel bad.
Somebody's got to drive. Man.
Hatred is
when I was a kid, I dreamed of being in the military. They feed you all that garbage in school about the greatness of the general. I woke up somewhere in my teens. I guess.
All right, you're just gonna leave me here, okay? Documents. Is anybody gonna get in? What the fuck? I don't know what just happened. Alright, we got one, two, three, and then I'm gonna jump in the gun, and then that guy'll drive.
I got your destination, Rico.
Well, I'll also jump in that truck. Alright, as long as these guys don't get out, we're A-okay. It's gonna be a long drive, but I don't care, I ain't driving. Oh man. I got somewhere to be tonight. Ay ay ay.
We don't rebuild a free society. All of this will be for nothing.
I heard rumors that up north, the Ravelo has invincible tanks. Attacking Reed.
Cool. I was like using a machine gun while somebody else is driving. I'm surprised. I can't believe that actually put this in the game. In GTA 5 Online, you're gonna have to have somebody else drive while a person's shooting in the insurgent. It's just a whole bunch of bullshit.
I bet it would be so cool to fight alongside Reed. He ever drives up and honks his horn, and me. I get in and go wherever he goes and fight to the bitter end.
What the fuck was wrong? I'll be back for you, music.
I probably should stop doing that.
I don't even know. Yep, I hate that car. Right there. Oh, I missed right there.
Keep it straight. I'm opening fire.
Oh God.
Here we go.
Just keep driving and don't get out.
Come in. Why is no one responding?
Oh, okay, never mind.
You know what's great about this gadget? If you set the waypoint on your map, then I can. So, if you jump on the roof of my car or something, I can keep driving. Pretty cool, huh? My sister's a part of the rebellion, too, you know?
We're almost there. Okay. This part might get boring, all the driving just to get there, but then it turns into an action-packed adventure. I'm so tired. Want to take a nap. Oh, okay, good. We are almost there. This is going to be big. I'm gonna shoot those satellites. Just keep driving!
Keep it straight. I'm opening fire.
Reports of violence in the area. All units converge.
Alright, I gotta make another waypoint. Keep going.
We are sending ground support to your location.
Oh, fuck. Oh, wow.
Target is at large. Re-establish visual contact immediately.
I'm probably missing stuff. Oh, nope, nope, no, I'm not.
Keep it split. I'm opening fire.
There's one speaker.
Steady the wheel.
I guess they gave this guy a very good, range. Oh, back up, back up!
Steady the wheel!
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Looking for speakers and shit. This is a good spot. Got the captain. Please tell me they didn't get out. Alright, I gotta make another waypoint again. Nobody's in my truck either. Yep. They're dead.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location.
Alright, now they can get in the gun. Get in the gun, you retard! Oh shit.
All units on alert. Re-establish visual contact.
I got this.
Fuck. Oh no. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Did a guy, they fell out.
We've lost visual contact. All units, pan out and search.
They fell out. Wow! Damn, I gotta see if I can get this thing back up there. Alright, now let's get in. And let's see what happens. It's pulling us up. We're getting
there. Search. Target no longer an area.
Pull tethers. Let me try something. It's pulling it. It'll make it. Oh shit. Where'd the truck go? Well, the truck is absolutely gone. Here lies the two dumbasses. Idiots. Alright. Oh. What does it tell me to do? disable all my... What? Alright, I can do it. Disable it! What the... How do I disable it? Come on! Disable it! And the other one's somewhere. What the?
Sending additional ground forces to your location immediately.
And here we go. Well, they're having a fit.
Search. Return to your posts.
Okay. All right, disable it. Disable this one. Okay. Alright. Can you stop being a retard? And we have to go where again? Where? Oh! No! Come on. We're almost there. Come on! Three. Yeah! Wow, at the last second. Booyah. Die! Let's go take out the statue. Where's the statue at? Should be around here somewhere.
Rico, I knew your father.
Where the fuck is this statue at?
Rico! You've grown up since last time I saw you.
Ah, here we go. Alright, so we're gonna go like this. Yeah, it blew up. There goes the statue. No. Come on. Cut the shit. Alright, what am I looking for?
This is dispatch. Target is still at large. Find him.
Another speaker. Where's the other speaker at? I mean, they're very noticeable.
All units, return to normal duties. The rebel got away.
Where's this damn speaker at? Oh, there it is. There she goes. Ain't this gonna be fun? Come on, get up, get up, get up! You're gonna die! Oh, oh shit! Activate it! Activate it! Activate it and run! Woo! Wow!
This is dispatch sending ground reinforcements to your position.
That was close.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
At least they open up the front door so they can work. Come on! Release the tethers. So what we're gonna try, we're gonna go with these. Oop, went the wrong way, excuse me. Da-da-da-da-da. Hello. Booyah. Oh, you're dead. That's why. That's where you went.
More units. Find out and search.
Just gonna look at the bodies, see if I can find some more ammo. I think that was it. Alright, so we're gonna get to this. We get a car and get out of here.
Target has left the area.
Thank you. am I doing? What am I... When did I pick up a pistol? I want my damn guns back.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
What guns?
All available units to these coordinates. Repeat, all units to these coordinates.
Where is my gun?
All units, find the rebel. Pursue aggressively.
Oh my god.
Additional manpower at your location. We are sending ground support to your location.
Great.
Resume normal duties. Target has escaped.
I shooting at this guy. Great. Oh. There we are. There we go. No.
This'll do.
Will my guys get in the back? Let's see. Let's turn around.
I got this.
For the revolution!
I guess not. I have to go raise the flag.
It's just a scratch. We can buff it out.
Send me the wheel!
All right, let's raise the flag. Check our progress. Really? Alright, everybody, I think that's going to be the end of the live stream. I hope you guys really enjoyed this Just Cause 3 live stream. If you guys want me to do more, leave a like and a comment. Subscribe, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out.